consecrated life is to make visible the marvels wrought by God in the frail humanity of those who are called. They bear witness to these marvels by the eloquent language of a transfigured life capable of amazing the world.